All right, and as we leave you tonight, we do so by taking a live look at the Marriage Equality March taking place in downtown Columbia right now. We'll have more on this when you join us at 7 and 11. And the CBS Evening News is next.